Today, we would like to talk to you about the Motion Designer software utility. The software utility is used for the selection of the right servo motor and drive that you would use in your application. What we have is a spindle application, and this is a vertical lift application. You have a number of different applications. You can do different orientations for the product. You can calculate the inertia of the system if that was unknown. You can specify the weight. You can convert the weight to imperial or standard units easily in the software. You can add different efficiencies. With that, you can add gravitational force and then also put a preload torque onto the system. You can do different motion profiles, dwells, different transitional movements. You can add a process mass because maybe there's a step in the operation in which you had additional mass to the application. You can add components in which you're using to connect in devices that may have an inertia associated with it. You can go into the drive selection, and what you're looking for is to put the selected drives into an area of the S1 curve of the motor or the gearbox. You can compare two different motor types for it. You actually have different options to select individual components for the motors in the application. And with this, you can verify that the drive that you selected is going to work at the application level of the system. And so the additional new features of Motion Designer is we do thermal analysis. So you can actually see how much your motor is heating in the application. You get a complete bill of materials in which all those components that you selected in the application. You can actually use the copy button, copy and paste that into an email to your salesperson. You can also analyze the DC link energy. And here you can see on that vertical down operation, you have a lot of regenerative power into that system. And you can see the capacitance and all the internals of the drive is going to be exhausted at this point. And you can actually see how much power wattage there is in the application. So you can really see a lot of fine details in the application. When you finish the sizing, you select your components and you want to complete and maybe discuss the application with your colleagues, you can actually export this with a full report, short report, and you can actually analyze the bill of materials. This is going to assure that you're selecting the right components for the motion control application, and you can understand what their use is in the application. This will really help you get started with the right components. You can see it's very simple to use. It offers different solutions for many types of applications, but it is your tool to select the right components and assure those components are going to work in your application.